You can make liquid organic fertilizer by mixing potato peels, papaya peels, spring onions, and broccoli leaves. Then add rice washing water and a little molasses or brown sugar as an energy source for microorganisms, ferment for 1 to 2 weeks in a shady and airtight place, and circulate the gas every day before use after cooling. Papaya peels can be used for plants in various ways, such as composting them with other organic waste, spraying them with liquid fertilizer after boiling or blending them, or fermenting them into bokashi fertilizer with bran and molasses. These applications enrich the soil with essential nutrients like nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, as well as the enzyme papain, which is beneficial for plant growth. Key benefits of potato peels: provides nutrients. Potato peels are rich in potassium, K, phosphorus, P, and nitrogen, N, all of which are essential for supporting various plant functions, from root formation to fruit development. Improves soil fertility. The high organic matter content of potato peels helps improve soil structure, increasing its ability to retain moisture and nutrients. Reduces waste. Using potato peels as fertilizer reduces kitchen waste, making it a more sustainable gardening option. Controls pests. Potato peel compost can help control pests such as fungus, gnats, and slugs. The benefits of broccoli leaves for the main crop are related to their ability to facilitate effective photosynthesis, which directly supports the growth and development of larger, healthier broccoli heads. The leaves also contain various vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, such as beta-carotene, vitamins A, C, and K, iron, and potassium, which contribute to improved nutrition and disease resistance. Furthermore, neglected broccoli leaves can often be used as organic fertilizer, reducing waste and supporting sustainable agriculture. Soaking. Soak the mashed fruit peel mixture in water. You can let it sit for 1 to 3 days to allow the nutrients to dissolve into the air. For longer fermentations, e.g., 10 to 14 days, add a decomposer such as mole or brown sugar as an energy source for the microorganisms for a more complex fermentation process. Application: after soaking or fermentation is complete, strain the liquid if desired. Dilute it with water, 1 to 1 or 1 to 5 ratio, depending on the consistency, before sprinkling it on the soil around the base of your ornamental plants or garden. Benefits of fruit peels for plants. Source of nutrients. Fruit peels are rich in potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, and other essential minerals that enrich the soil and support plant growth. Environmentally friendly. Using fruit peels as fertilizer reduces organic waste and supports sustainable agriculture. Improved soil fertility. Nutrients from fruit peels will dissolve into the soil and provide food for microorganisms, which then break down organic matter and make the nutrients easily absorbed by plants. To apply liquid organic fertilizer, POC, from fruit peels, strain the POC and dilute it with clean water at a specific ratio, for example, 120 for spraying or 110 for watering. Then, spray it onto the leaves or water the soil around the plant, once a week or as needed. Application method 1. Strain the POC. After the fermentation process is complete, it will smell like fermented cassava. Strain the fertilizer to separate the dregs from the liquid. 2. Infuse with water. Mix the filtered liquid fertilizer with clean water according to the required ratio. For spraying, mix 1 part fertilizer with 20 parts air, 120. For watering, mix 1 part fertilizer with 10 parts water, 110. Apply to plants. Watering. Pour the POC solution directly onto the soil surface near the base of the plant. Spraying. Use a sprayer to apply the POC solution to the plant's leaves. 4. Application time. Apply regularly, for example, once a week or every 3 days, depending on the plant's needs. Important tips: pay attention to dosage. Excessive use of POC can kill plants, so pay attention to the dosage and adjust it according to the type of plant. Apply daily. During the POC fermentation process, open the container lid daily to release the gas that forms. Strain before use. Strain the POC before application to prevent residue or dirt from being removed. The best time to apply liquid organic fertilizer is in the morning, 6 o'clock to 9 a.m. or in the afternoon, after 4 o'clock or 6 p.m. when the sun is not too hot, to avoid evaporation and plant stress. Also, avoid spraying before or during rain, as the fertilizer can be washed away and not absorbed optimally. The general application frequency is every 7 to 10 days, but adjust this according to the condition of the plant and the recommendations on the product packaging. Ideal time and conditions. Morning or sick. Apply fertilizer when the air temperature is still cool, not too hot, and the sun is not yet blazing to maximize nutrient absorption by the plant and minimize evaporation. Avoid during hot sun. Hot sun can stress the plant and cause the fertilizer to evaporate quickly, preventing proper nutrient absorption. After plants recover, do not spray liquid organic fertilizer on plants that are under stress, such as after transplanting, pruning, or being attacked by pests. Wait until the plant has recovered first. Method and frequency. Drip method. The fertilizer is mixed with water and poured into the growing medium or soil around the roots. Spray method. Spray directly onto the leaves, especially on the undersides of the leaves, as they have more stomata, pores, frequency. Generally, apply liquid organic fertilizer every 7 to 10 days, but this can vary depending on the type of plant and product recommendations. Important to note. Read package instructions. Always follow the instructions on the package of the liquid organic fertilizer you are using, as dosage and application methods can vary. Do not mix pesticides. Avoid mixing liquid organic fertilizer with pesticides or fungicides, as this can kill the beneficial bacteria they contain. 1 month after applying liquid organic fertilizer, POC, plants generally show significant improvements, such as more vigorous growth, fresher leaves, and the emergence of new shoots. The effectiveness of POC depends heavily on the type and quality of the fertilizer, which can decrease if stored for too long or improperly. If the POC fermentation fails, the fertilizer will develop a foul odor and lose its effectiveness. Impact on plants' improved growth. Plants will be bushier with green, healthy leaves and the emergence of new shoots. Increased nutrition.